Show me the power of the arcade.
It's too far away. I can't use that yet.
Ah!
target.
Not me!
Find her until it is too late.
What can I do for you?
out of range.
Let's get to work. Be mindful of your duty. It is a world of wonder.
Only by working together can we succeed. Each of us has a role to play.
Remember this one.
In the mountains. But you, what is this? Where am
These echoes must be contained. These echoes must be contained. Remember this one.
Thank you, High Lord. Now, challengers, I will begin the ritual of summoning. When I am done, a fearsome Doomguard will appear. Prepare for oblivion! Aha! I have done it! Behold the absolute power of Wilfred Fizzlebang!
Are these echoes a
summoner.
Message?
You are bound
or
to
merely
me,
a response.
Demon.
Trifling, you know, Duraxa, her arrogance,
and all your undoing!
Burning Legion! Stay your arms. I yield.
It's fascinating how strongly Azeroth remembers these events.
Banished to the Nether! Another will take my place. Your world is doomed.
Memory for Azeroth to show us. It's fascinating how strongly Azeroth remembers these events. These echoes must be contained.
I can't attack that. It's too far away. I can't attack that target.
Thank you, High Lord! Now, challengers, I will begin the ritual of summoning! When I am done, a fearsome Doom Guard will appear.
I need a target.
Prepare for oblivion! Behold the absolute power of Wilfred Fizzlebang, Master Summoner!
We are all haunted by the
memories
of Northrend. And now they've come to life.
Trifling gnome, but you face the righteous will be the lord of the Burning Legion!
I wonder what Azeroth is trying to tell us with these echoes.
Another will take my place. Your world is doomed.
We are all haunted by the memories of Northrend. And now they've come to life.
Stay your arms. I yield.
We overcame this once, and we will once more.
From within.
I can't use that yet.
Here we go again, quite literally.
Stay your arms. I yield.
I need to get closer.
We will defend Azeroth together.
target. I need a target.
Hey there.
Up with him.